morning. This is Lynda Cromar, and I'm just starting out my day. This video will probably go up on the blog in a little bit. And this is April 1st, and I have just had 3 days of relaxation and back to work today. But you know, work is not work, if you know what I mean. I just had a conversation real early this morning with somebody that had been following me with a lot of other things I've been involved with. And she is still working because she left everything and she just went back to work. And she is doing a minimum wage job out in her community. And it sounded like it was a retail store. So she has to work really hard, 8 to 10 hour days, and then of course transportation time and all of that. She never has any time. And we had a discussion, so I thought it would be good to bring it actually to the internet audience, whether or not somebody can actually do something like Empower Network part-time and build an income that really will help them. Now, why? Of course, it's nicer if you don't have the full-time job, but I can tell you for sure that there is a lot of people that are actually working and doing quite well with Empower Network, and they have a job, a full-time job. One of those is Chris Record. Just recently, Lawrence Tam was retired. Basically, he was laid off because he was able to do that too. Now, there are some things that we can share with you that will help you do that regardless of whether you're working or not. Now, you're going to have to do some planning. You're going to have to find some time when you can do it. There's no business in the world that you could just join and not do anything and it'll make money. At the beginning, there is going to be some work. Now, there's some systems and things you can put into place that make it a lot more automated so that you don't have to work as hard. But you got to think about it. Does what I'm doing right now, does this look like work? I'm purposely laying out on my chair in my room. I have my laptop in front of me. I'm not doing TV, of course, but sometimes in the morning, I'm not ready to face the whole world, I like having a little bit of private time, and sometimes I just like to do some of the things that I like to do quietly and kind of privately, like I'm doing today and talking to you privately from my room, because of the fact that I don't have to work as hard as the average guy. You know, it's 9:15 here, and most people are already at their desks. Most people have already been working. Most people have downed at least 3 cups of coffee by now. And I'm just starting my day. So you can see that I have a different kind of a day than the average guy because of the fact that I work from home. And I work with a company that actually does pay you. Now, one thing I was explaining to this new person that's going to join me is that when you have your first sale of $25, you have the whole $25 that comes to you. Here's one thing that happened a lot of the time in some of the things I've been involved with. One of them was that you only earn 10%. Well, can you imagine, if you think about it, how many people you have to enroll before you make any kind of money at all when you make 10%? For instance, she is in a retail store and she makes a commission if she has a sale. But she was saying that it was very, very difficult to do that because the traffic in the store was not good. So in other words, not too many people came around. So obviously she did not get to make more than the minimum wage. So that's pretty much a rat race, isn't it? So think about this. If you decided to be in my team in Empower Network, not only would you have the opportunity to make that 100% sale right off the bat, but you'd have training available to you that would help you with that. And of course, the products are excellent, and it's a good way to learn everything that you have to learn. Now, one thing that Empower Network does that I think is absolutely fabulous is you have to own what you sell. So if you just want to stay at 25, that's fine. But just realize that a lot of people really do see the value of the other products, especially the 15K, which teaches all about blogging, traffic, and leads, and conversion to sales. Now, isn't that exactly, in a nutshell, what everybody's looking for, is conversion to a sale, to money that you get to keep? Yes, and that's what's in the 15K. That's why I'm excited about Empower Network, and that's why I recommend it to everyone. Because you have to think about it. What is a blog anyway? A blog is like a flyer you put out on the internet. Now, you just do one, not too many will see it. But if you do hundreds, just the same as if you did thousands and thousands of flyers in your little hometown, everybody would see it, wouldn't they? But what do they do with a flyer? They throw it away. A blog doesn't get thrown away. It stays out there, and people see it. And if you learn the techniques that we teach, teaching how to build a following, you can have the kind of results that the other people are getting in Empower, including me. I just had a $1,000 day a few days ago. It was my first, but I also had a $500 day real recently, too. Now, in fact, two. So think about it. When it starts to multiply like that, does it very quickly change your paycheck? Does it very quickly change your lifestyle? Does it make it maybe that you get an opportunity to actually take your time getting up? I got up when I was ready to get up, not when an alarm went off. And I'm doing my blog a little bit late, but I'm doing it because I want to do it. And today is April Fool's Day. But you know what? I don't want to fool anybody. I want to tell you the full truth. And it is the truth that Empower Network really works. Do you have to work it? Absolutely. There isn't any company you don't have to work. So, I'm taking it easy. And you can get back with me when you're ready. And let's get you started. Bye for now.